Boop 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 doo doo boop 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 doo 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 boop.
So, after speaking to the old guy, got blade expertise damage. Wonderful. So I spoke to the old guy. He's told me that the new guy, or the final guy, I've got to take out is officially the last guy that I've got left. And then after that, God knows what they're going to make me do. I have a bad feeling though, because that egg must not be good. I mean, it glows and everything. No one likes a glowing egg. That's just not safe. Ow, fucking wall. So we should almost be coming to a close in the game now. Thankfully, so obviously when we start the new month and Batman comes out, you know, in it I will be talking quite a bit about Batman versus Superman and how this Batman is portrayed differently, you know, Batman vs Superman is a different Batman and, you know, shit like that. And, oh, it's Damascus. Right, wonderful. So, yeah, but talk about Assassin's Creed. Quite a few pictures for the new movie with Michael Fassbender has came out, and he looks pretty cool, you know. I'm quite excited for this new Assassin's Creed movie that's going to happen. I do have faith in it. I mean, after playing this game, I can kind of see what direction they're going to take with it. Oh, fuck your pots. Oh, this horse is crazy. Yeah, with the movie, I can kind of see what direction they're going to take with it, you know. Oh, fucking get off the horse. And things like that. There we go. There's my fucking pop group. There we go. So, with the movie, it does look like he's in a prison at a certain bit, as opposed to, you know, where they're keeping him, a fucking Oscorp or whatever it's called. Not Oscorp, that's Spider-Man. Clear Acclaim or something like that. I don't know. Oh shit, I pat my horse in the way. That's probably not good. We've lost a man. You know, the guy on the right is like a fucking wrestler. Who's trying to sneak in? Fucking me or him? It would be quite interesting to see how they're going to do the movie when in this... when in the game it's like, go here, do this. Oh, fuck off. Right, let's climb up there. Yeah, considering the movie, it's like, go to one place, climb up there, do this, and then you got to kill this other man to find out about this and stuff. Like, yeah, don't get me wrong, I do have faith, because Michael Fassbender is a brilliant actor, absolutely amazing as Magneto. However, I don't know how they're going to transpose the game to film. So there are... Oh, fucking climb. There are bits that will look good. But, ouch. Don't know why I said ouch. It didn't fucking hurt me. But whether or not they can make the film... well, write the film well. You know. Story. Or it'll be, oh look, this is the piece of Eden and shit. And, oh fuck, where is it? It's over here. And you've got to kill all these guys and it's going to be like, oh, I'm fucking, I don't want to do this. And then there's going to be a love story element, as there always is.
It's the hero of Damas.
Hey! Tell me all about your fucking adventures. Damien Sando. I don't have the time. There is an Ash and a Paul that have turned up.
I've just been addicted to that fucking basketball game for
a bit. Sad bastard.
It's really hard!
Dead bitch. Oh shit, no one's seen that, right? Nope, no, you
so,
never.
There's already like a shit film, or like, on that film, but like, sort of like a film.
Wow, total sense.
For it. It's like educational or some shit, I don't know.
Fuck educationalizes Assassin's Creed.
I don't know, it's like somewhat weird. balls going up before.
Is it a porno?
No, it's not a porno.
Are you sure?
There's probably a porno of it, like, but...
Ass in Creed.
Like, when he slides the blade out, he slides a dildo.
Fucking idiot.
But, like, into the gay man.
Apparently, in this game, you can jump off anything, and as long as you've got something to grab, you won't fucking die.
Because he's that cool.
That's how it works in real life. If you fall off something, and then, you know, you grab onto something on your way down, you won't die.
That's not how it works.
That's exactly how it works in real life.
It's not.
Oh!
Oh, you took a rock to the fucking...
Took Dwayne Johnson.
Stomach. I don't. I've already went out about Dwayne Johnson on his piece.
Oh, fucking hell.
There's a guy, he's called Kim, right? Yeah, apparently
what
that's
a hot, sexy
name.
Man name.
Looks like Dwayne, honestly, in Gears of War.
Which one? Gears of War 1?
I think. One.
I don't know. There's one called, there's a guy name. Called Dom, I know that.
Yeah, I was Dom. That's the cop guy. Yeah, it's Kim. Kim looks exactly like Dwayne.
I think in Gears of War, they've got codes all the time and shit like that. And they've got
but
a
I got emotionally attached. Dwayne.
Oh, I was gonna say, don't you dare get emotionally attached to fucking Kim.
And then, I got sad. Well, Kim was Dwayne.
Ah. Well.
Dead.
There's another odd fellow there. Also, we don't have any fizzy pop. Use the
action
view to gather information. I know. I need some more juice. I need my juice in my box.
Sucking my tits and poo. Aye. Right.
What's the video of that? Have you seen the video?
Nope.
She looks like the, like Rachel from Glee. It's really weird.
Oh, I thought you were going to say from Friends.
Because obviously it's not Rachel.
Who's this gal? Swear to God.
She gets like, we found the place.
It's just as you described it.
I suspect he'll want to deal with this himself and quickly. Best to say nothing.
But she's in his house just trying to close the course of action. She's in his bathroom. Truth be told,
I'll be as you do.
It's a good video.
Yeah.
This? Today should see the last of them. The guy looks a bit like Thor, though, so it's a bit weird.
Chris Hemsworth.
Yeah. But he's got long hair, so that's Thor.
Fucking other one there.
You'll find the one it's meant for inside the madrasa.
I love how they can't see you. But you wouldn't know. Is that what you're killing?
Now you just got a pickpocket. Oh my god, mate. Right, let's go at this beat down. This one is surprisingly, like, gonna be quick, considering, like, considering like all three things are like, oh shit, I didn't do that. Considering all three things are like right round here.
In the second one, instead of like 100 flags in every city, there's just 100 feathers throughout the whole of the map.
That's probably harder.
It is. It's so fucking tedious, my god. I haven't even clicked them all yet. I'm on 90, and I literally cannot find the last 10. One over there. Leg. You're grabbing men.
I'm just throwing men off the bridge now.
Grabbing men.
Die. Oh, well, I fell off too.
That can be the title. Grabbing men.
I'm grabbing men.
Why'd you go into an accent?
Hallelujah, I'm grabbing men. Amen. Get it? I'm gonna go outside, I'm gonna let myself get fucking absolutely wet.
Why are you doing an accent?
I don't fucking know. I was making noises with my mouth.
You know, standing behind a fucking building is not gonna get you.
It does work.
It doesn't.
It's like when people stand behind like lampposts and shit and cat. Whoa, look at him.
Fucking
you know when you're so chill you lay diagonal. Okay, now he's seen me.
He's just like you take the piss out of him.
He's got a serious disability of like how he lays down. Okay, fucked.
There's a roof there, mate.
Yeah, I fucking get off, mate.
They're all after
shit,
you.
Shit, there's
all
a
trying to touch you.
Someone here. Here, flipper here. At 1941, what does he say? Fluidy! Is Ollie speaking that fast again, or is he like having a stroke? Ah, you bastard.
Oh, he missed. Oh!
It's alright, I fell in bush. Ooh, phone went boop. Oh, he's dead.
Careful.
You know, it'd probably be so much easier if I just turned around and just started killing them.
No, but I don't know where he fully goes.
It's wanky biscuits.
Wait.
I'll hide in the tree.
Where he goes?
I'll hide in
like
the tree.
Dodgy little fucking alley.
Remove all texts from your homes and schools. Give them
I see you. I'm a tree. Destroyed.
You're not a tree.
I'll tree her. Tree. I'm still a tree.
Come on, mate, lead the way.
Follow him for a bit.
You fucking doggy hat on. Wow. That woman just screams for no reason. Go down that dark alleyway, go on. Don't go that way. Don't go that way.
He's gonna go that way and take a cut down some dark alleyway.
He's looking at the dead body like, yep, definitely dead. I must be able to get him in here.
Blend!
I'm blending!
Otherwise they'll find you. Literally they're gonna find you if you don't blend. Because he's literally watching you follow him. Stop! Be patient.
There's no one around here. I'm gonna punch these fucking women in a second, like.
Yeah, there is.
It'd help if they fucking told me, you know, rather than just like fucking have you locked on one guy and just go, oh yeah, don't worry.
Can you not look around?
No, because you're fucking staring at one dick, aren't you? Kill him here, prick. Fucking serious, mate. Fucking die. And you mate.
Back you go.
I'm just gonna do this one instead. Talk to the informer. I've got 5 minutes to probably kill like 4 guys. I had to kill 3 last time in 3 minutes and it was fucking horrible. Kept getting caught. And then I killed like 16 guys. The dead guys were all laid on the floor. Your shit is bigger.
I'm good at this game.
Not the first one.
I'm still better than you.
Betterer. How many informers have I got? Some more men must be eliminated. Take out all these men again, like you do, all the rest of the time.
Don't climb up there with him now.
He's the guy I've got to take out. I can't be seen by anyone though, that's a problem. There's a fucking roof. Fuck you, Jugs. I'm not gonna fucking apologise. Your fucking Jugs are in my way, love. Where is he? Alright, one guy down. Two. Oh, he was right there as well.
Swear to God, I'm gonna fucking punch your love. No fucking few coins. Fuck off. Can't be seen, 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 can't be seen. There's another one. Yes. Oh.
Blend. Because they're there.
They're there. Why am I crying?
They are there.
Why is he fucking leaning sideways again? Please don't hit me. Please.
Before them, it does not seem as well. This is our chance to begin anew. Let Shubayel lead you to the light. So our fathers dwelled in darkness, and their fathers.
What was he?
That's five.
Good day, my friend. If there's anything I can help you with.
Yeah. 1:50. Okay, you return to your family. I've done your fucking job, you daft pooed.
A map showing where scholars are planning to burn books and other sources of knowledge. Please be careful, and let the future reunite us. I'll give your blessings to my family.
God bless you. There's a listen-in thing over here, I think. So I'll go to that one instead of the beatdown. Drop your jug. Drop your jug. Drop your jug. Drop your jug. Drop your jug.
Can I be quiet?
Drop your box. I've already been inside my quiet once.
Whoa, why don't you get inside the minute?
Alright, let's listen into this fellow and see what interesting things he's going to say.
It can be arranged, but we must be careful. There are still those who reject illumination. They would harm him.
Then they are ignorant and afraid.
Why is he talking to himself? But
how do I know? Shit, he's looking in a mirror.
It hurts me to even hear you ask the question.
Very well.
What's happening is he actually has a split personality disorder, but the personalities are that split different. Could I join
you then? Understand that it is a difficult path.
Really, did you laugh at that?
Man's sacrifice.
I understand.
Then come and meet with us. Let us see how strong you really are.
You speak up, you little mumbling.
I'm not mumbling, you can hear me fine. Right. You know, listen back to this and go, I was being a twat because she's speaking fine.
Yeah, but half of this, you're fucking quiet as minge.
Half of this, I'm not in.
In this part, you're in all of it. Fuck off, phone. Right, let's go to the Assassin's Bureau and find out what they want me to do. Probably kill that final man for them to realise, oh shit, you're doing it wrong. You've been killing the good guys. Oh no. I don't give a shit. Fuck off, mate. You're not supposed to be in my life. That was me pretending to be sad. Was I good?
No.
Damn it. Well, 7 out of 10 for effort.
This version,
yes, fucking milk top, milk bottle top thing. That's like fourth place. What? You get bronze, gold, silver, bronze, milk bottle top.
What?
I don't know.
Nobody gets a milk bottle top.
We didn't in primary school. Like, oh, you did all right. You don't deserve a gold medal.
We didn't get shit.
Or a silver or a bronze. I know your primary school was like fucking full of like drug addicts.
No, it wasn't.
Is now.
That's not.
All the kids are now drug addicts.
There's the entire fucking.
Home? I'm not. I don't do drugs. I do pugs, not drugs.
Yeah, I do pugs. Yeah, I like dogs.
I do hugs, not drugs. Yeah. Come on, mate. Stop fishing out your fucking best jar, right?
Much about my enemy. Share what you know then. Jubair has become obsessed with purging the city of its knowledge.
A most terrible crime. Now I see why Al-Mualim wants you to remove him.
He's using the city scholars to assist him. They go out into the streets, harassing the people and collecting all their written words.
Me either. It's going to take years for the battle.
Destroy them all.
He must be stopped.
Yes, he must be stopped. Do you want to give me a feather now so I can go stop him?
Hold a meeting soon at the Madrasa Al-Qalasa.
Oh, Madras. Oh, I want a curry, mate. Don't start talking to me about Madras.
I'd be a fucking advert. Check out Madras! Oh, check out Madras! Like Just Eat or something. The advert for it.
Yeah. I'm going, mate. See, I'm fucking off. I've got the feather. Let me leave, thank you.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Fucking belly grumbled then.
No.
Hey, let me kill this bastard here.
Mm-hmm.
I know you are.
I'm just maul that cake in a minute.
Cheesecake's not defrosted yet.
Oh my god.
You're excited though. You're excited though.
Who come up with it? It's a beautiful invention.
I thought about eating cheesecake. So where's my point of glory? I always want cheesecake.
Who doesn't always want cake?
People who are allergic to cake.
Nobody's allergic to cake. You can be allergic to something in cake, but you can't just be allergic to cake.
Can be.
Be allergic to, like, egg or something.
Egg.
Wrist.
Why?
Walked into a wall.
God damn it. I can't fucking run now. There he is.
Sneaky watching. Look at you there.
Hello!
It's so obvious that you're there.
No, I promise.
Are they blind?
And what reason is this?
They are beacons meant to guide us, to save us from the darkness that is ignorance.
The darkness.
These bits of paper are covered in lies. They poison your minds, and so long as they exist, you cannot hope to see the world the way it truly is.
So don't read a book. This is the actual problem with people. Like, this is like, you know, don't read the book, watch the film. Or if you've watched the film, read the book type of situation going on here.
This makes you weak and stupid. You trust in words, drops of ink. Do you ever stop to think of
No, I think the book's genuinely better than the film. No, accept their
words without fucking Paper Towns, the book was better. Cut out tons of shit.
Dangerous.
Fucking hated that.
You are wrong. These texts give the gift of knowledge. We need them.
You love your precious writings. You do anything for them?
Yes. Yes.
I guess you take one.
Then join them.
Because that's what happens when you
Any man who speaks as he is just as much a threat.
How many men are there?
Among you wish to challenge me?
There's only five count. Good. That guy, that's
Your
six.
Orders are simple enough. Go out into the city, collect any remaining writings and add them to the piles in the streets. When you're done, we'll send a cart to collect them, that they may be destroyed.
Okay. Go on. You guys all fuck off. Let me take out this one guy. No, no, no. Stay. Don't go outside. The fuck's all this shit? Nope, sorry love, not helping you. Got something important to do.
It's a glorious day. We will at last be free.
Climb. Climb, please. Climb, 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 climb.
Right, run for a bit. So I can regain some health. Run for a bit so I can regain some health. I'm not regaining. There we go. I'm forgetting to one fucking crev of health. I mean, shit, if the bureau's closed, I don't want to fucking go there. God fucking damn it. Why is this game so fucking pain in the arsey? About fucking time.
Why have you done this?
Men must be free to do what they believe. It is not our right to punish one for thinking what they do.
Disagree. Then what?
You of all
I'm so fucking hungry.
Teach
them right. Oh, it's like, oh my god, your boobies. I love the boobies.
They do not learn, fixed in their ways as they are. You are naive to think otherwise.
Whoa, fucking glitch in the matrix there.
For which there is but one cure.
You're wrong, and that's why you must be put to rest.
That guy thought it was a fucking matrix earlier, the way he stood.
I know, fucking slanty face. My name is Slanty Face, and I slant on your face. Look at his fucking fingers bend. They can bend the wrong way, like a frog. Hands are like, oh, ah, shit, fucking click my fingers.
I can see what you're doing.
So?
His hands are like, what?
His hands are like the reverse of a hand.
Backwards hand.
Backwards hand. You've got hands like a backwards man.
Lay you down.
Lay down, you little creepy. Oh, lay down your face. Die. Die. God fucking damn it, right, and he goes to the bureau after this.
Nobody here.
At least still alive down there. He's like, oh no, my spleen. Oh fuck. Did someone put my spleen back in me? Oh my fucking oh god, it cut my dick off too. Ah, oh, I'm dead. There we go. There we go. Didn't want to let me out first.
Already just kill us on the fucking side. Pretend he's a curtain.
Jump. Alright. Now you're going to tell me I did a good job, and you're going to congratulate me.
Altair, tell me you've met with success.
Yes. Jubair's fires are extinguished. His life.
There you go. Look, this is a feather. He is now dead.
You should have seen it. The scholars followed him so readily. Wasn't just books they fed to fire either, but any man who opposed them.
Oh no, not the man. Oh no.
As with my other targets, he believed he was doing the right thing, clearing the path to
a. I know I am.
Of course he would. Such is the landscape of a madman.
He's fucked me off. Like 2 hours nearly.
It's as if all the land has gone mad.
And this is why we fight to end the war, that sanity might return. The people are desperate for direction. It's easy for men like you to prey on this.
Yeah.
You play that game.
You should go, Altair. Return to Almar. No. Tell him what you saw. No. Let him know the good you've done this day.
My hair's so soft and peace after that time, though.
I know.
You're there.
Oh. No. Sleepover party with the astronauts. I'm fucking sleeping in a wall. Ow. Ow, I'm in a wall.
You're in a wall.
The blood of a scribe.
Got an achievement.
And wait. Something's happening. I'm either getting transported to Al Mualim or I'm leaving the anal mouse. Or the anal bus. Why is Max upstairs? Kick it. I'm leaving the anal mouse. What's happening?
Wherever it's hidden, it's time to retrieve it.
Working on it.
And when it's done,
he'll be taken care of.
I want that progress report by tomorrow morning.
Where is he?
Hello.
Got some work I need to do.
Hey, I see.
The rest of the night to yourself.
You don't see him.
I did see you. Can I'm out. Listen, sugar tits. Who is he cracking on with? Yeah. You.
I think there's a problem with the animus.
Nope, it's working fine.
I'm pretty sure it just ejected me
I'm pretty sure you should shut up.
You ready to finally tell me what's going on?
We have to stop them, Desmond. When they access that last memory of yours, they're just getting started. They want to change everything. The way we live, the way we think, the way we are. You've gotten a lecture from Vinnick about what's wrong with the world, how we need order and discipline. So they're going to give it to us. Only we don't have a say in that.
How?
The Templar treasure. They think it...
Miss Stillman, I need you to upload Desmond's files to the database.
What's the place called? Damn it. Hey, listen,
where are you going?
What you do? I know you're using his laptop. Are you looking at porn? Listen, Lucy, please.
Give a shit about you.
I smell food.
What? You're using me to find this Templar treasure? What do they call it? The Peace of Eden?
Yes.
Well, it's looking like it's at Messiah.
What?
So I don't know why they're wasting all this time with me.
It smells like your
burger. Send their people to pick it up.
They can't.
That's what it smells like. The artifact for Messiah. Paul's probably at it.
It was destroyed in the accident.
Then what are they hoping for me? You know, for my
ancestors? You're not getting it now. They're hoping they'll show them where the other ones are. Not getting it.
There's more than one of these things?
Which one of the elves is it?
You need half a slice.
Okay, fine.
All these wet dream.
What is it? What pizza is it? Meat feast. I'll go for that middle slice because that's smaller. I feel bad if I have a massive bit.
So nice. The stuffed crisps like cheese and garlic. Oh my god, it's gorgeous. Yeah.
What did you get, Rowan?
He just got pepperoni.
We got free Donimos. That's what food looks smell.
You didn't say it right.
Did I not?
Wait, what's that mean? Everything's Denver.
It means everything's
giant.
It's a reference to Denver International
Airport.
There's an underground facility.
You like the stuffed crust stuff?
It's where the accident happened.
It's a bit of stuffed crust. It's not been tarnished.
What's this say?
Aren't you tired?
Well. I'll leave you out. See, top notch, boyf.
How much did it cost you?
I think it was like 26 quid. Yeah, no.
For a 10 inch.
What?
For a 10 inch.
11.5 inch.
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's still bad. Ash, when we go to takeaway, we spend less than fucking 12 quid. Yo! Fucking hell.
It's alright if you buy it at lunchtime. It's very cheap.
Wasting, Mr. Miles.
At lunchtime, it's like 8 quid.
Yeah, yeah. I know, but that's for like a fucking 4-inch pizza.
And then what? You'll see. Nice to go to Domino's on the first day. In college. It's a lunchtime deal to get like a large pizza. Look, I know you're not gonna let me leave. A 5 or something.
So why not tell me what's going on? Humor me. source material from back then.
Some
of it's fuck off. No, we've got tons of food.
You just sat here a fucking slice of pizza.
Yeah, you got my fucking stuffed crust. I never had any of that. I wouldn't know what it tasted like. Prick. Hey.
I believe there's also a book claims the world was created in 7 days. A bestseller, too.
Where's this going? I'm going to once I fucking get in the anal mouse, you fucking prick. I know you're hungry.
I am too.
What's that your ancestors said?
Oh, you see, shit, you've sat here M&M's and pizza. Everything is permitted. I've had nothing to eat, yeah.
I've had one slice of pizza minus the crust, and I've had like 3 M&M's.
I've got a third of a toffee sundae, and that's it.
You're on a fucking diet. Stop complaining. Be glad I'm only giving you a fucking crust. Can
we begin? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Do I eat?
So fuck you, crazy. Like a crazy horsewoman.
I'm crying out. I want pizza.
I want pizza too, but I'm broke. No.